What's up, Team Serenity Gamers? It is John here with you guys, and today we have 130,000 plus ally points redemption. This video is long. As usual, I have sped it up as much as I can to keep it sort of in a manageable time space, but there is a lot of stuff that we got from this one here. So go ahead, this is sort of what you get when you go in and redeem this many ally points. I was thinking I was only going to do 100k, but kind of got in the groove and just ended up pushing through. So we've gone ahead and redeemed those here. And go ahead, guys, you can watch this, you can slow it down, you can pause it when you need. But this is what you should be expecting from this kind of redemption. A lot of great stuff for leveling up characters, a lot of great shards that you can use to unlock characters, finish characters, or if you've got them maxed out, there's going to be a ton of shard shop currency, and we're going to take a look at that at the end. I did go in, slow that down so we can take a nice look at sort of what the rewards are going to be for that. So go ahead, guys, I'm going to put some music on, kick back, relax, enjoy this one, and I will check in later on in the video. Thank you. Alright gamers, my finger is numb and that is everything there. That's 130,000 plus ally points. We're going to go ahead, swipe down here, and let's take a look at the shard shop. 7,425. We've got 82 old Daka. I think that is going to be the highest one of all of these. Wow, that's crazy. There is so much stuff that you can get when you're doing this. Do not waste your ally points on other things. You need to be redeeming them for the data packs because you get so much fodder that you can use for leveling up characters and tons of shard shop currency, which you're going to be able to use to get higher gear pieces that you can't get in other places. But as always, guys, I hope you have enjoyed that video. Do make sure you comment, share, like, and subscribe. We'll catch you in the next one.